The man who killed a Camp Pendleton Marine in a hit-and-run crash in Oceanside will be sentenced. The accident happened on Douglas Drive, just north of El Camino Real, in late August. Ezequiel Cazares Garcia was making a U-turn when he struck Joseph Izarez on a motorcycle. Garcia eventually returned to the scene and identified himself as the driver of the truck that was in the accident. We're going to let you know what happens at his sentencing today on 10 News at 5, also on our mobile app.